Today's shake, rattle, and roll activity is going to use the wrist ribbons from your Storytime prop bags.
Shake, Rattle, and Roll is a series of activities that go along with Storytime props. We'll make music and build early literacy skills one activity at a time.
So go ahead and find those and grab them. You can put them on your wrists if you want and wear them like super cool rainbow bracelets. But I'm gonna just hold mine since the activity we're gonna do involves throwing them up in the air. It's a little bit more fun to do that when it's not attached to my wrist. So you've got your ribbon and you're gonna hold it by the circle part. You're gonna hold it by the elasticy scrunchy part. And we're gonna sing a song called Popcorn Kernels where we're going to turn our ribbons into popcorn. A nice yummy snack. So the song goes a little something like this. Popcorn kernels, popcorn kernels in the pot, in the pot. Shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them till they pop, till they pop. So let's go through the actions on that. We've got, for just the popcorn kernels part, we'll just swirl the scarf. Popcorn kernels in the pot. I want you to crumple up your ribbon into your hands as tiny as possible. Then we're gonna shake them and we're gonna shake the ribbon while it's hiding in our hands until they pop. And you'll make your ribbons go up in the air like popping popcorn. So let's go ahead and sing that again. Are you ready? Here we go. Popcorn kernels in the pot, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them till they pop, till they pop. Awesome job, friends. Thank you for tuning in. We'll see you next time.